practice of contemplating the candle. The initial practice for developing clairvoyance starts with trataka, gazing at a candle. To practice trataka, you need to assume a yogic posture with a straight spine. Then, focusing on the flame of the candle, you should contemplate it with a calm and steady gaze. The candle should be placed at eye level. Your breathing during contemplation should be quiet and noiseless. Gradually, as you continue to gaze, your gaze becomes unfixed, and you start to see the aura of the candle.